Super Snooker is a 48K ZX Spectrum snooker game released in 1983 by VII Soft Computer Services. The game was classified as for sale in stores on several issues of Popular Computer Weekly, but the game itself has never surfaced anywhere. As for the actual contents of the game, they are unknown and a complete unknown mystery. Guys, I can't even imagine caring for a single second about this stupid game. We know fucking nothing about it. Why is anyone caring at all? By the way guys, I'm currently not working, so sorry if uploads are slow for now on. Also, I have recently been trying out a new skincare routine for the scrotal area. You simply take the lubricant and apply to your testicular area and slather it on in a circular motion. The lubricant is designed to stimulate the saliva of canine mammals. As in nature, they apply the saliva to heal wounds, and the progress can be very relaxing and soothing. I highly recommend it, and I will leave a link in the description to purchase the ointment. For now, Super Snooker of ZX Spectrum will continue to remain a lost media mystery.